for that TP out as the universe gets brought down. Throws the wall before he goes down. Mason's now showing up with the Shadow Dance. Chain Frost is going to start bouncing. Only the one singular bounce, but they get the Bloodseeker kill. RFTK now in a lot of trouble. May have overextended, but now the mech comes out. Maybe we should have saved his buddy there on the Bloodseeker. Good overgrowth. RFTK going to turn and fight. May bring down Mason with one more Quill Spray. He does. And RFTK stunned up, has his bristle back. Turn your back to him. Does do so, and there's another Invis. The Nature's Guy sent you what is available this time. Double buyback from EG, and it looks like they will end up getting the kill on the Bristleback. Finally, there's an answer to the Invis coming out from the Trim Protector. Vacuum gonna cancel Silas first TP, second one, not gonna make it in time. EG clean up at the bottom lane. Much needed kills going their way, especially